with a different beat, so.
Anybody actually remembers hearing us play it before, I'll probably give you a prize. It's not like we've done it a lot anywhere. Brothers and sisters, we are gathered here today to indulge ourselves in worldly pleasures. And even as we indulge in worldly pleasures, we contemplate the divine. It is our nature to contemplate the divine. Through time eternal, we ask those great questions. What is the nature of God? What is the meaning of life? Will I find a heavenly reward? And when you find no answers, and when you find no solace, you might ask yourself, am I asking the wrong questions? Ready? Uncertainty. Grab you a seat at any table you want in this great, big, wonderful, dysfunctional, tragic, beautiful picnic we call life.
Country song, but Merle Haggard is not a typical song. There's this refrain called Rainbow Stew that keeps coming back. When you hear it, if you hear it coming back again, sing along with us.
It's a fun song to sing.
It's a fun song to sing.
Now, just because I don't understand what key means, some people might. So what is that? Is that in C?
That's in C.
All right.
Next time we sing it, I'll have it memorized.
Get happy, just think think about what's in store when we all start doing what we ought to be doing, and we won't be hungry no more. When the president goes through the White House door and does what he says he'll do, we'll all be drinking that free bubble up and even that rainbow stew. Rainbow stew in a silver spoon underneath them skies of blue. We'll all be drinking that free bubble and eating that rainbow stew.
One more time.
We'll all be drinking that free bubble and eating that rainbow.
Merle Haggard for such a forward song written way back in 1981. Forward looking song.
Thank you all. We're the old hats. Get those folks down coming in.